Our goal is to narrow the gulf of execution and the gulf of evaluation as much as possible. And arguably the ultimate form of this is something called direct manipulation. Now, today direct manipulation is a very common interaction style, but in the history of HCI, it was a revolutionary new approach. Now, to understand direct manipulation, let's talk about the desktop metaphor. The files and folders on your computer are meant to mimic physical files and folders on a desktop. So here on my physical desktop, I have some files. What do I do if I want to move them? Well, I pick them up, and I move them. What do I do if I want to put them in a folder? I pick them up, and I put them in the folder. I'm physically moving the files from where they are to where I want them to be. If files and folders on a computer are meant to mimic files and folders on a physical desk, then shouldn't the act of moving them also mimic the real-world action of moving them? Wouldn't it narrow the gulf of execution to leverage that real-world experience and that real-world expectation?